Hello everybody, so I'm here at the Coventry train station. I'm sitting here in the cafe. And my train's been delayed. Got a couple of minutes, but that's not a problem, not really. So yeah, just gonna sit here. Hopefully, the train will arrive pretty soon. And then get on my way down to London. Probably haven't given you a heads up about what's happening today yet. What's happening is, in London, I'm going down there and I'm going to see a play. What's happening? What's happening is that I'm going down to see a play that I really like. It's called Glengarry Glenross. It's got some really good acting in it, I'm looking forward to it. Hopefully, I'll be able to do a little bit more fun wandering around London today to see a few of the things I haven't seen before. So, might sit with me with my sister who lives down there, my fiance. If that's going to happen, then it'll be lovely. If not, then it'll be just a nice day down in London. But hopefully I'll be able to show you around a little bit and show you a few things that I've seen. So, let's have some fun. Hello, everybody. Just a quick update to say that my train has been delayed even more now, by about 20 minutes. It's a massive bomb. Obviously, it's just going to be a bit of a nuisance, really. As soon as the train does arrive, I'll get on it and I'll show you what's going to happen. So, go to a fun day. My train has arrived, so let's get on. Here we go. We are now on the news. We are now leaving Coventry Station and heading down to London. So, actually, it's on the start of a very nice trip. Using would be no longer the maps that you have here in London, which are
5 minute walk. I think that's really, really helpful. Like I said, and, you know, every time I use London, every time I come to London, I always use it just because I always think it's better to use them than try and use your phone. But yeah, so I obviously that's just my opinion. But yeah, let's enjoy the London. Hello everybody. So I've just got off the underground. I'm now heading down the embankment. So yeah, I'm enjoying my lunch. That was lovely. Yeah, so now I'm just obviously heading down here to go to the theatre. Pretty cool. Yeah, definitely. So, been looking forward to that. Obviously, there's London Eye. I'm sure you've already saw that many times before, but you know. I've shown you the London Eye as well before, actually, on my last time I was here in London, but it's always nice to see it. Still actually haven't been up in it yet, so maybe not this trip, but maybe next time I'll go up. But yeah, what else do I need to tell you? Apart from nothing really, it's been quite nice and really calm actually, just being chilled out and relaxing throughout London, which is nice. And like I said, just in the when I've done it in the past, it's always been quite nice and really relaxed actually. So yeah, definitely. So it's it's so strange, you know, when you're everyone's kind of got the impression of London being this really busy place. Actually isn't, not really that busy. I've always, you know, not massively, you know, I've never, you know, nearly been run over here, but that's good. So it's not massive, it's just the only one thing about London I don't like is the underground. That's the only thing about London I don't really like. Yeah. Well, anyway, I'm actually gonna go up here. I'm gonna go through this park. Didn't know if it, you know, I've never heard about this before, so yeah. But yeah, so it's could be interesting, really. But I think I've had enough of that, so I'm gonna come out of the park and just leave. But yeah, so it's according to my map, where I need to go should be along here somewhere. Like I say, I had a look the other day, well, this morning before I left Coventry, and it didn't exactly say how far down here you actually have to go, but I'm sure I'll find it. But yeah, so, like I say, I'm sure I'll find it. It did say to stay on the embankment, so that's what I'm going to do on from there. Still on the embankment, and obviously I think embankment is pretty straight all the way down, so I shouldn't lose it, which is going to be good. But yeah, so one thing I was going to ask is if anyone, last time people came down to London, where did they go? You know, was it a day trip to do shopping, or was it a day trip going to see family, or going to the theatre, or doing something like that, or was it just we just passing through and just relaxing? That's what, you know, that's because, you know, it's quite funny when I bought my tickets online the other day, and it said, can you please tell us what is your reasons for visiting the capital? And I was saying, you know, just a little casual day out really, but yeah, like I say, I'm looking forward to it, so it'll be nice. Yeah, so let's go. There, up there's Horse Guards Parade apparently. That's fine. Yeah. Just carrying on praying down here. More of the gardens. More slightly dreary sky over the River Thames. But yeah, yes, I think it's quite nice. Obviously, I've seen pictures of the place that I'm going to online, but I've never actually been here before, so I'm quite looking forward to it. Yeah, so obviously there's back to the show that I'm going to see today. It's called Glengarry Glenross, and it's quite a clever story. So if you ever get the chance of reading it or seeing it, I would suggest that you do. I've seen a sign for it over there at the moment, so it's all good. Yeah, so we are. It's got Robert Glenister, who's a really good actor. A guy called Chris Marshall, I think his name is. He's really good. Don's. I can't remember his name. I can't remember his surname. I think it's W. He's in it, and some other people. Hopefully, if I get the programme, I'll be able to show you the pictures of them, so you know who I'm talking about. I can see the entrance to the theatre, so hopefully we'll be able to sit down and enjoy this, and not have too much of a problem. So yeah. I hope this hasn't been too much of a long-winded, boring jaunt with me here in London. But yeah, here it is. I'll zoom in for you. Yeah, Glengarry Glenross. And then there's the box office. Yeah, I'm gonna head over to the box office now to get my tickets. So here we go. Here we go. I shall see you once I get my tickets, okay? Hello, so yes, I've been a bit of a little child and squealed because I meant I was able to meet a few people, shake them by the hands, tell them how great they were in the show. So yeah, I'm really happy about that. Right, where am I going? I'm going here. Which way am I going? I'm going Charing Cross. Is that correct? Charing Cross. Yeah, great, I know where I'm going. I can see you when I get to the station. Oh! Hello everybody, so I'm just heading back to London recently. After I've left the theatre, got the ferry, got the tube, up to Euston then. I just wanted to see what Regent's Park was like in at night, so I walked up there, and obviously it was the same that it was at night, you know, during the day. So that was alright, but I got to see that, which is very nice. So
overall, it's been a really fun day, actually. Got to go and see a play. Got to go and meet and shake the hands of some great actors, so I'm really, really pleased about that. I'll probably do a little bit of a run-through of the programme back and forth. I'll just get on the train. So that was quite fun. But yeah, so like I said, really enjoyed it. got to meet Robert Glenless, which was quite cool because I've seen him quite a lot of stuff over the years and I really like him as an actor. And I think he's quite really superb at what he does, so to me that was brilliant to see. But yeah, so all in all, I've been given the chance to obviously do that, so that was brilliant. But yeah, so I'm now, like I said, just heading back to Houston, and then I'm going to go and maybe get myself a bite to eat or something like that for my train, and then I can then get home. So yeah, so
hello everybody. So obviously back in the train now. Glengarry Glenross, and really enjoyed that. I got to meet the actors in it, so that was brilliant. So I should really explain the reason why I didn't show that. Yes, you might have saw earlier on, I was filming just about the stage door, and a little bit after, a bit on my show, I didn't record myself and some of the other actors. So I fully understand, obviously, I suppose it's a bit rude, really. So I didn't, but I got to meet them, so I had to say really well done on the show. I've got to say, if you've got the chance to go on to the Playhouse Theatre, please do, because it's a lovely, lovely theatre. It's the first time I've been there myself, but I mean, it's a great deal, it's a great place to perform, I'm sure. It's great to be sitting in the auditorium watching actors perform and do some great acting for the show. So yeah, I'll be getting off in a minute as we hit Coventry, but yeah. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed this video.
Hello everybody, so obviously just got off the train and I just arrived in Coventry, and it looks as if it is pissing down rain, which is not exactly brilliant, but hi ho. So yeah, so we like I say, it's a superb day. Yeah, thank you very much for coming along with me today. I hope you've actually kind of enjoyed some part of the day today. And I have to obviously try and, there is quite a number of different shows that I'm interested in going to see over the next couple of weeks, so if this is something that you like and you'd like me to carry on doing, to see about doing more theatre trips and seeing different places, so yeah, I'd say thank you very much for joining me.